Amino Corporation of Japan has been developing and manufacturing leading-edge forming technologies for over 75 years in the auto. Although fluid forming presses perform the same function as conventional draw presses, they operate in a distinctively different manner. Sheet hydroforming presses use only a male die. The work of a female die to form the blank over the male die is performed by a chamber of pressurized water. By using pressurized water, forming stress is distributed more evenly throughout the part, reducing localized thinning and stress concentrations that can occur with conventional stamping, while allowing for more complex shapes and a deeper draw in a single stroke. Fluid forming is ideal for forming sheet steel as well as lightweight materials such as aluminum. Tailor welded blanks can also be formed with this process. An additional advantage of fluid forming is minimal metal contact with the outside show surface, resulting in less scratching and damage to the Class A surface. The lead press at ANAC is one of Amino Corporation's most distinctive and emblematic technologies, a 3,000-ton fluid forming press. This press performs the bulk of our part forming work, creating the basic shape of even complex parts in a single operation. A high degree of formability is the trademark of this technology. Flange the parts. We offer a fully integrated automated production line complete with destacker. ANAC's hydroforming process lends itself to improved surface quality and better accuracy. Following the FFP are two of Amino's 800-ton mechanical link servo presses used to trim, pierce, and